you want me to check your sound?
Yeah, if you want, you can.
Okay.
Hello, pulpits. Hello. Doop 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 bloop boop boo. Give it a few moments. I'll usually wait until I start the game.
Oh, okay.
My phone. Where is my phone?
I was on the couch before.
It's free too. Yeah, you get a star. You're a best friend. You're more than a best friend. Hi, guys. It looks like we're live. Hello.
Did you just say that on the live stream?
Jesus.
You just admitted to being more than a... You might as well tell them you're with your boyfriend at this point.
True.
Touché. I mean, I went and used love the other day. The thing.
I noticed that in the chat.
I wasn't even thinking.
It's okay. It's okay.
And I also thought I was British temporarily.
It's inevitable. Hello. Happy Friday, guys. Happy Friday. And happy Pokemon Sword and Shield Day. What we're going to do, we're going to dive in the first few hours of Pokemon Sword. I can't wait. It should be fun. I guess you could say my boyfriend is playing Pokemon Shield in the background. I also apologize if you hear the washer and dryer. I am doing laundry so I could have stuff to wear for tomorrow. As you probably know, I am turning 30 tomorrow, November 16th. I'm an old fart. I admit it. I'm such an old fart, but that's okay.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. But anyways, I'm going to be having brunch with my family in the morning and tacos in the evening as well. I'm going to spend time with them. So I may or may not stream tomorrow on my birthday. Who knows? Of course, hanging out with the BF too. Anyways, let's get started. Let's enjoy the intro of the game. I played a little bit of it and it's pretty awesome so far. Let's get it. Before we proceed, I'd like to comment on this character design. He looks like the guy, I forgot what his position was. He was under Snow, President Snow in Hunger Games. Game Master, I think. He looks like the first Game Master in the very first Hunger Games. I just wanted to point that out, and I can't unsee it now. It's his beard. It's the beard and his little thing with the hair. But either ways, less distraction, going on mute. So enjoy the intro. I really enjoy the intro, and I want you guys to see it as well. Here it goes. Sorry if I made you guys see and can't unsee it now. I swear, she looks like my mom. She really does. And she, I think she has glasses that are kind of identical. I don't know.
Do
you have a microphone? Yes, I do. And that was meant to, yeah.
I actually do see it.
Yeah.
I totally see it.
Yeah, that's mom. Anime version of my mom. And I swear, she looks a little bit like me, too, the avatar. Just a smidge? I don't know.
Mine doesn't look anything like me.
Because you're a doggo. I'm kidding. Hey, wiki wiki. Eggs and bakey. Come here. Hello. Wake up.
So just like every generation of games, there's a Switch in the room?
Yeah, console.
Yeah.
Is there a Switch in here?
No.
Let me check my...
It's at the friend's house.
Oh, I'm right here. Aha.
Oh, never mind. Oh, The gray version is here. In mine, at the friend's house, he has the one with the red and blue controller.
Gotcha. Gotta get the backpack. I don't like the beret, though. It's a weird color combination. Definitely mom. Alright. Gotta get a screenshot. I'm gonna send that to her. It's like, hey, I found you in a game. Mystery gift yet. If you're wondering, if you're past that, the mystery gift you get when you first start the game is a Meowth. If you have that option available, get it, because you get a Meowth that is able to get gigantuan in the game.
Where's the mystery gift?
It should be in your menu. Laundry's done. Ready, holy crap.
I have an adventure guide, a fishing rod, and a potion.
I think when you get your first Pokemon.
Okay, yeah, I've just been straight up.
We need the mystery gift option.
Okay. Alright. I wouldn't stream the mystery gift code.
Right. This dude's being sheepish, yo. Time to roll out.
Okay, Hop's your rival too?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Don't get to name your rival. Oh, I'm so used to it making an insulting name. Like jerk face.
Or butt face.
Something. I've seen some pretty clever ones in the past.
Mem. I say this to everyone. Patience is a virtue. Gotta have patience, my friend. Or friends.
Story.
Oh my god.
We'll have to wait until we get some people though.
Yeah. Unbelievable. Meow. Guys, I'm gonna put my laundry. I'm gonna hang it up real quick, so give me a few. And I'm gonna start another load, so BRB. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Had to start a new thing of laundry. Where's the remote? The controller. Here it is. Alrighty. Hello.
Hello, pulpits.
What's up here? Oh, he does. Hop is like me. I usually rarely make my bed.
Same here.
Lazy, hashtag laziness.
No, it's gonna make my bed is for old people.
Oh my god, his bro's a hat collector. Look at all these hats, yo.
And go ahead and read, click on the area and see what it says about the books.
Wow. All right.
Yes, only adults read those kind of books.
I wonder what books they are.
Me too.
I think I'm gonna choose the depressed chameleon.
Why don't you choose the monkey?
I don't know.
You chose the depressed chameleon in the other one.
Fine, I'll go with the grass monkey.
No, it's up to you. If you want to play the depressed guy, oh wow, he really is depressed. He's sitting there crying. Get the money, you can find more company.
Stop monkeying around. Tony, the Scrow Bunny.
That's right.
I love Sobol, he's adorable.
I can't help but notice that Leon takes the guy you're weakest against.
Hob?
Yeah, whoever you choose, he chooses the one who's the opposite of yours that will defeat yours. It's probably so that, like, at the
very end, the champions of...
has a strong type against you.
Yep. Yeah, it's more challenging. Gotcha. Mm-hmm. I gotta choose the chameleon. He's adorable. Plus, water's my element. I like water. It's a nail.
No, you're going with Aqua.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can call him Sui.
Spell it?
Sui, S-U-I. Or Suido, S-U-I-D-O-U.
S-U-I?
Yep.
Means water, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, it's the Onyomi for water.
What is it?
Onyomi is its Chinese reading for water. Japanese. Plus, Sui kind of sounds like a nice name. In comparison to Mizu, for instance. Of course, I didn't just name my guy Tony. I don't know, he just looks like a Tony.
I can see that.
Thank you.
for Bob's. If that's so, put your money where your mouth is, then, and prove it. Thank you. gonna design my character real quick on how what she looks like.
Pressing A thing, is that real?
What is that?
Pressing A over and over again. No?
It's just out of habit.
It was a myth, I think, from like generation 1 or 2. And I never let it go, I still keep pressing A. Because you're just like, yes, come on. It will definitely make me catch the Pokemon better. Sonya.
Gotcha. That's how you get me out, is go to the mystery gift on the main menu and choose internet, and they'll give you a free Meowth.
You know, there was like a, I think GameStop had something you could scan, and you could get Pokemon if you scanned it.
We'll have to check it out then.
Yeah, I remember seeing it, and I didn't bother to take a picture when I was there. I should have. Actually, I wonder if you could just find someone else who took a picture online.
Probably.
That'd be easier.
Turtle.
Times it's been years.
I love that movie because that character, that main character, that you thought that he is.
Am I not turtley enough for the turtle club? Oh my god. Yeah, got a turtle. A choodle? Choodle? Yes. That's a female, but I'm gonna call it Koopa. Oop. Koopa the turtle. Alright, I'm gonna heal real quick. Leechurst. Bird is the word. Bird is the word. I need to catch a bird, Pokemon. It's Kiss. Kiss version of Zigzagoon. It does look like Kiss. That's gonna be his nickname.
Oh my god.
Looks like him.
I know. I see it.
Gotta rock on, little fella.
Save data for Let's Go Pikachu. Apparently you can get a Gigantamax ready Pikachu. Somehow? I don't know how. But apparently that's a thing. And apparently if you have save data for Eevee, you can get a gigantic Eevee.
I could get us both.
Yeah.
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 Y'all man. Y'all.
Sounds good. Let's see, of course, the Gigantamax Ready Meowth available via Mystery Gift for anyone, but it ends today. Holy crap, I need to hurry up.
Why is the squirrel being squirrely? I want a squirrel.
If I catch one of those foxes, I'm gonna name it Foxy.
I had a feeling I was gonna name that too.
Dang. Or like, I'm feeling Foxy.
Alright.
No.
Mm.
Foxy Brown.
I'm battling my big brother Jake, but he's so slow. He looks like Alvin or Theodore, or what is the other? Simon, Alvin, Theodore. Yeah, Theodore is the blue one.
One of them is named Simon. Mm-hmm. I agree with the other two, but I didn't remember that it was Simon. That doesn't seem right. Then again, I don't know. Yes.
Yada.
I know, that sounds like I'm saying. I know exactly what it sounds like I'm saying.
Come here, Theodore.
There, now it sounds.
It's a boy. Yay. You mean it, Theodore? Yeah, I definitely need you. Yeah.
break?
No, I was actually gonna look for,
I forgot to heal.
I forgot to heal, and she's gonna kick my ass. Look at my HP, yo. Only 8. That is bad. God of love being distracted.
We're bringing out Meow.
Meow, that's right.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, our childhood. Sound segment from one of the episodes of Pokemon with the Pokemon is blasting off again, and every so often you can just play that sound effect when you need to. Because it happened as well.
That could be like the follower or sub sound.
Yeah. Totally gonna do this.
You need to.
I'll find something. Because like I have VHS tapes of season 1, but like I'm not gonna record from VHS tapes.
That's a pain in the ass.
It is. I mean, the stuff I gave you could actually be used to record from VHS's. Yeah. I don't know if you knew that. But,
yeah. The digital and analog converter. Right there. Train up me out a bit.
Huh?
And train up me out a bit.
Thank you.
Magnolia. That's like a flower, right? Or a tree?
I think it's a tree.
I notice in every Pokemon freaking season, the professors are always named after a freaking tree.
Actually, Magnolia... Hold on. It looks like it's both a flower and a tree. No, it's a flower. Okay.
That's a first.
That is a first. Yeah, I thought it was a tree. I thought they were called Magnolia trees. Wait a second. Unless there is such a thing as a Magnolia tree. There is.
Still a flipping tree.
It's a tree. Okay, it's a tree. It is. It's both a tree and a plant. Just Magnolia is a plant, but Magnolia tree is an actual tree with, I think, Magnolia flowers on it, possibly. So, yes, tree.
That's the long and short of it.
Oh, Pokemon. Never change. Professor Oak.
Professor Birch.
Professor Birch, yep.
Oh, what were the other ones? I'm surprised you haven't had Professor Sakura yet.
Who?
Professor Sakura. Sakura trees.
One day.
It sounds like such a Japanese one that I'm surprised they haven't had it yet.
But then again, the first one took place in the Kanto region. Kanto. Take a stroll with Pokeball Plus. Place a Pokemon in your Pokeball Plus and take a for a stroll.
It's this.
I want to see what happens. No?
Maybe. If it deletes the Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu data, let me know. I'm just a little afraid.
It says, place a Pokemon in your Pokeball Plus. Take Pokemon for a stroll. The more you walk and play with your Pokemon, the better the rewards you get in return. Actually, I'll let you try it, to be honest.
Okay.
It's just so that... Because I'm not sure what it's talking about.
See, I didn't own a Pokeball Plus, so...
He's so mouthy, he needs to put his money where his mouth is. He's gonna get his ass whooped.
My big brother's awesome, so therefore I am too.
Holy.
He has a certain complex about his brother. And they,
Thank you.
won't. Don't be there.
Selling.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. It looks like a good point to stop. I'm getting sleepy. Don't want to fall asleep like I did yesterday. So, yeah, I sat down on the couch, played Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu, and I started passing out. The couch started eating me, so that's not good. So I'm sitting in my wooden chair, which is a lot harder on the bum to sit on, and it's not as comfortable, so it keeps me awake, and it's hard to fall asleep in. I would have to be that, I mean, can't emphasize that, tired enough to fall asleep. My computer chair, oh yes, I can fall asleep there, but not a wooden table chair. So, anyways, you guys have a great night. If there's any new viewers that enjoy the content, feel free to hit the follow button on the channel. The love and support is definitely much appreciated. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And, I'll keep you guys posted if I'm gonna stream tomorrow on my birthday. I'll let you guys know. I'll keep you posted on Twitter and Facebook, which is, if you guys don't follow or like already, it's PikminLover89, same as my username. So anyways, you guys have a good night, and bye. Rest well. Enjoy the game. If you have Pokemon Sword and Shield, it's magnificent so far. It's awesome. All right. Bye.